With genetic modifications, beauty is no longer a goal or even a virtue. It is a moral obligation. Do we force the healthy to live with the contagious? Do we mix the criminal with the law-abiding? Then why are the plain allowed to mingle with the fair?
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some law that says we must? Two arms, two legs, two ears, two breasts.
I'm not finished! Not finished!
You see? You see what I mean? They haven't got the stomach for it! They don't have the will to greatness! What about you? Let's see if you're up to it! No, Goddess! He'll ruin everything! Get him! Have your harpies! Tear him to bits! What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one, too fat! This one, too tall! This one, too symmetrical! And now, what's this, Goddess? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 You know who I am? That's my patient! Stop crowding me! Not my patient! Look at you! Hideous! So cold! So cold! So cold! Let's call it, nurse. Time of death? 6:40 a.m. I suppose we can do something with him. The flesh is still taut. What's that? Goddess? Bring him to you? Right away.
Look in a mirror! Look in a mirror! I'm not finished with you! Oh, sweet Aphrodite! Why do they always run?